you're not alone. Together we stand. I'll be by your side, you know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go, you know I won't give in. No, I won't give in.
Operation Homefront helps these young families with things like home repairs, car repair, eviction and family emergencies, allowing our troops to focus on the dangerous task at hand instead of worrying about their families back home. They also help wounded warriors by getting their families quickly to the hospital and remodeling their homes to accommodate disabilities.
Operation Homefront is a group of volunteers on a mission.
Operation Homefront is a volunteer organization. What we do is we take care of the families of the soldiers that are deployed overseas.
Meredith Leva is the author of Married to the Military, a survival guide for military wives, girlfriends, and women in uniform. She is also the founder of SyncHouse.com, an online community of military wives and women in uniform.
Many families are on their third or fourth deployment to Iraq. Not only are a lot of military families financially strapped for cash, but you know, with so much time alone and it's supposed to be focused on your family, it's hard to be home with a service member deployed.
Being mom and dad, being both people, being homemaker, having to clean everything and do everything and be the disciplinary person, but also be the nice, loving person.
One in every three soldiers coming back from the war suffers from post-traumatic stress disorder. And we as wives have to be the caregivers and we have to be the support for the soldier when they come back. But we also need a support system. Operation Homefront has a wonderful website called SyncHouse.com, and we use that to connect with each other. We really bond very quickly because we just have so much in common.
There's also a program called ecarepackage.org that allows you to send care packages to families and to troops overseas while still maintaining the operational security of care packages. A lot of care package programs have been shut down because of the operational security issues.
This is Operation Christmas, a partnership between the retail chain and Operation Homefront, honoring our military men and women and the sacrifices made by their families and spouses.
She had two jobs to do, her job and mine. And she went through a lot of things while I was gone, being hospitalized and having a house flood. And
when loved ones are away, times can also be financially tough. And that's why each family will receive a $20 gift card to put a little something extra under the Christmas trees.
It always excites me when somebody does something for the soldiers and their family. It really does.
Not enough people know what the wives and families of our troops do and how strong they are and how much support they give our troops.
There's no other way.